this book has been written in great secrecy. We've kept a lid on it. It's being published in various countries around the world. But I've spoken to many sources, both in the UK and the US, who've provided new information, exclusive insight. I also know several of the characters in this story and met them, like Paul Manafort, like Aras Agalarov. And this is a mixture of source stuff, reporting that I did out of Moscow, and new research, all told, I hope, in a gripping and compelling way.